Hey guys, and welcome to RollerFix. Can you actually install a spark plug without using a torque wrench? Well, the first instinct is, no way, of course not. But some people say, sure, I always just do it by hand. If we take a close look at the spark plug here, there's an instruction. First, tighten it by hand, then turn it an extra quarter turn. Now for my scooter, the manual says the spark plug should be torqued to 12 Newton meters. In this video, I'll test whether what's written on the packaging actually matches those 12 Newton meters from the manual. I've set my torque wrench to 12 Newton meters. Now I'll screw in the new spark plug, by the way, not a paid promotion. Just by hand at first. Once the first few threads are in, I use an extension bar to gently screw it in all the way without applying force, so I don't mess anything up. Like I said, no force here. Just hand tight, as the packaging recommends. All right, now it's not turning anymore. That's hand tight. From this point on, it supposedly needs just a quarter turn. I attach the extension and the spark plug socket. Spark plug wrench. Okay, now the wrench, or rather the torque wrench, is level with the ground. A quarter turn would mean pointing it straight up. Let's see if that gives us 12 Newton meters or not. Turns out, 12 Newton meters only equals about an eighth of a turn. Honestly, I wouldn't feel comfortable turning it a full quarter. The spark plug already feels pretty snug in there. All right, I'll turn it just a little more. Now I'm adjusting the torque wrench to 30 Newton meters. But even 13 is already pushing it. A full quarter turn would probably be something like 20 Newton meters, which is definitely too much for a spark plug. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, I'd really appreciate a thumbs up. And of course, feel free to subscribe to the channel for more videos and tips, totally free. With that said, take care and ride safe.